It's easy to think that ethics matter in a family business solely for the family or the business. That's not the whole story from my experience. Ethics actually start at the top of any business. And so the family behavior and the family norms and the family culture infiltrates down to the ownership because the family is the controlling owner. The owners are in charge of who is going to ultimately run the company and what the ultimate destiny is. What's so interesting is we spend so much time here in the U.S., especially looking at management of the business, but the ultimate decision makers for the business will be in the family. What they do in their behavior and what their norms and what their values are will infiltrate all the way down to the employee level.
Exactly. And the tone at the top is really a critical issue in setting the moral standard of this company. And also, it's very important to understand that the way families convey their moral standards and moral behavior is different than in other kind of organizations. So there is a lot of informal ways of conveying, there is a lot of examples, there is a lot of involvement of family members showing how they behave to their employees and to other stakeholders. So it's really important to study family business ethics as a very particular phenomenon.